each other's cultures, traditions, and that's how you learn about other parts of the world and get to connect with each other. And I think it also helps the children be able to honor and appreciate where they come from and their cultures, as well as supporting the families in being able to be proud of where they come from.
This is him riding a camel by the hermit and sphinx. When he was only three. It's important to feel comfortable expressing and sharing aspects of their own culture. This is what makes life colorful. These are the colors of the community, especially here in Rogers Park. It's good to belong and fit in the new community after we come here, but also it's very important not to forget where we are originally from.
This is the main dress. This is the main dress for our Independence Day. This is a girl would wear. This is very important, especially for our kids, so we can gather and show them and demonstrate that we are basically a united family, and they're gonna have this in their memories, and hopefully they could want to continue these events.
Oh yeah, would you like to try some? Okay, excuse me. This is peanut. Does he like it? Like peanut? Peanut? You know, if you put this here, you'll like it so much. I can't imagine if we are not sharing any of these things, we're not gonna know anything about each other. We will look different from each other. Now, today, all these amazing Burma, Mexico, Guatemala, Salvador, African American culture. What else? Nigeria, Ghana. I feel I belong to this. I don't want this day to end. This is a lantern that people use for decoration for Ramadan, just like the Christmas tree. So they make a huge size lantern and they hang it from between the building. And it's huge, it's as big as maybe this building.